Kim Kardashian. You probably know who she is, but why? She seems to have no practical knowledge, opinions, personality, or even talent. If she is known for one thing, it would be her colossal buttocks. How's that for irony? She rose to the top because of her bottom. With her buttocks being her only discernible asset, she has become quite defensive of rumors and speculations suggesting that she had buttock enhancement, or implants if you will, in an effort to prove that her rump is real and to silence her critics, fans, and ne'er-do-wells. Ms. Kardashian had an x-ray of her tush to prove once and for all that she has not had posterior augmentation. Let's take a look at the results. The x-ray shows no detection of an implant. It's 100% real ass fat, with the exception of this golf ball-sized subcutaneous mass. It was first thought to be Reggie Bush's Super Bowl ring. The festering pus-filled abscess needed to be removed. Ms. Kardashian elected to have the pustule lanced and drained. While extracting the discharge, doctors were amazed and shocked at what they found amongst the oozing pus. They were able to extract a very young Manitou. Manitous follow similar shamanistic traditions, including working miracles, which explains her fame and popularity. It's also been said that her father, the late Robert Kardashian, had a Manitou inhabiting him as well, which explains how he was able to contribute in obtaining a not guilty verdict for O.J. Simpson. Subscribe today for a chance to own your own piece of ass. One click and you are entered.